Okay, so ladies, what are we going September 27th? How much you love baggage claim, Jamie?
Baggage claim? Oh, look at that. Wait a minute.
You're messing the thing up. How much you love?
Stop
trying to look cute in the picture. Tell people about baggage claim, Jamie.
It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. I can't believe he actually did it.
You see that? You see that? You see that? Jamie Foster Brown. She says it is so.
Congratulations, honey. Congratulations.
I love you. I was not prepared for the majesty of Jill Scott, y'all. Huh. This is my first time seeing this beautiful woman just stand in the
first
stage.
First time, how could that be?
And do her thing. I was not ready. I'm not worthy.
Whatever.
I love this lady right here.
Love you too.
Alright, so you saw Baggage Claim. What do you think?
Love Baggage Claim. I'm glad that I got a sneak peek. It is amazing. I will be in Baggage Claim Part 2.
Part 2. You heard it right here, Michelle Williams.
It's amazing. Y'all got to go see it. Please check it out. All the men are scrumptious, okay?
And which one you like the best?
Don't do that to me.
Baggage claim.
Why would I like the married one?
Woo!
I'm not
TMZ
like that,
moment.
The script came across my management's table, and David's a good friend of ours outside of this. Penny Riles being my manager has had a relationship with David for so long. And David wanted to personally help me hone the craft. He wanted to take the time to make sure that I knew what the role was, to make sure that I was prepared. And I think that special situation by those, when she's actually doing and searching through all of her previous relationships, trying to find herself a man to go to her sister's wedding with. And she runs across David Diesel, who seems to have cleaned up his act a little bit. He's a lot different from she remembers him. And it's a little surprise in there, in the midst of his changing and his new becoming of a man.
Yeah. Ladies, can I just say, he is so much cuter, like a fucking man.
I just saw the movie for the first time, and ladies, I'm just letting you know, it is some eye candy. I've been there. Yes. Lord.